Dear Asta and dear Amber, Amber, congratulations again for winning my contest and for winning this beautiful, beautiful eyelash curler. And yours is still in the wrapping in the package, but this one is mine. I've just turned it on. I don't know if you can see the green light. You can put it off, you can turn it on. That's all you gotta do, and wait until this little pink line gets warm. Takes about half a minute to a minute, and once it's warm, I'll show you how to use it. Well, dear Asta, I think it's warm enough. You can still hold your hands on it so it's not to burn your eyes with. You can use this pink big button. You hold that towards you, and you can press that up. And when you press that up, this gap closes. Can you see it? It closes. And that is where you're gonna capture your lashes in. Once you capture them in, you try not to hurt your skin or touch your skin, and close it, and you wait for about 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then you let go a little bit, and you move a little bit along your lashes to the outside, to the tips. And you can start making the machine go in this to your eye, but you can close your eyes while you're doing that. 2, 3, 4, 5. I have had it on long enough. Then you don't have to let go. You can keep it on and still move on little pieces, or you can watch every time how they beautifully start to curl. And you can move on towards the tips. And then, once you get the tips, you put the machine really in so that you give a real round curl to it. And then, for the tips, you try and catch those little lashes all at the point, and then you really go inside your eye. You don't go inside your eye, you just hold the machine a little up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And there they are. They are so beautiful upwards, curled upwards. Instead of these are not curled. I want to give them a quick squeeze. Otherwise, they're not the same as my other one. And close. Then I'm gonna take my mascara again.